today is a very special vlog. Well, every vlog's a special vlog, but this one's been split into two, and I'll tell you the reason why. A week back, I was going through Instagram and I saw this post by World's Nomads, and they were offering a scholarship.
So sorry, I didn't know. Just give me a minute.
Dad adjusting the cuckoo clock over there while I'm doing a recording. It's okay, Dad, take your time. It's not very important. So I saw this post by World Nomads, and they posted this scholarship, a 12-day scholarship to Tanzania, which involved me making a participant making a 3-minute film. So I decided to just for fun and seriously as well, because it'll be very cool to do this Tanzania trip, put myself out there. So I made a film based on somebody who I really look up to and also happens to be one of my closest friends. You know him from the rest of my vlogs. I'm not going to tell you about the film because I'm going to link it below or the next video, and you can just click on that and see the film by itself. But what got me thinking was, it's important to put yourself out there. It doesn't matter if you fail or succeed, if you're right or wrong, if the phone is ringing or not, it doesn't matter. It's a house, so I'm just going to carry on. But the thing is to just put yourself out there, because by doing that and in that process, you will learn so much about yourself, so much about what you want to do other than what you're already doing. I'm an actor, I'm a content creator, I'm now an event manager. I love to write, I love to do so many things, and it just will not stop. And that's the thing, life can't stop, your learnings can't stop, what you do can't stop. So just keep doing. It's important to survive and have focus, but at the same time, it's important to experiment and expand and do stuff which you've never thought of doing and put yourself out there. So this is me putting myself out there. And inside here, I'm doing this purposely inside a jacuzzi, and I have a reason for that. A, it looks very cool. And B, a jacuzzi brings about a certain sense of community. We all sit over here in our bareness and we chill and we talk. I hope that the audio is fine, I can hear a bit of an echo, but anyways. Over the weekend, I did a workshop called Shadow to Gold. If, by the way, if you ever hear of, you must go there. I'm not going to tell you why, just trust in me and do it. In this workshop, which was a self-development workshop, I realized the therapeutic importance of community. And it's that very community which got me thinking that you guys, as my loving subscribers and people who comment all the time, Anu, Anju, Sumoto, thank you. I love all your comments and I read them in detail. I love the detail you give. Kissa, Zara, Akash, Manpreet, everyone, all of you guys who write, who take the time out and want to reach back out to me and talk to me, thank you so much. And this community that we are building over here has so much positivity. And that's what I would really appreciate about the channel and the comments and all of you good people in over there. So please keep on doing that. Having said that, I'm done talking. Watch the video which I made. It's called Slumdog Symphony. Enjoy. Oh, don't forget to like. It's kind of important. Subscribe if you already haven't. And share this video. Why not?